Starting you right now. 2 minutes. That's 1:10 to the first buoy. They have 2 minutes to finish. That's 1 minute.
1 minute?
You have 1 minute to finish. For a perfect score on this section.
Patrick, you're getting wet. Sorry, I gotta keep it. Alright, turn it, Andy.
Got any water in there?
What? A little? How?
Sorry.
It's like knuckles.
Everyone can be paddling on one side.
Their model showed that they were going to sink, that they were going to be heavy in the front.
Starting!
Like that. That's pretty cool. I would like to point out that the model that these guys made showed that they were going to be heavy in the front, and that is exactly what we are seeing.
Mr. P.
You're 1:20 into this leg. 40 seconds to get around that buoy for full points. Then the storm comes. You just passed 2 minutes. We just passed 2 minutes. This thing is a little squirrely and hard to keep in a straight line, is what I'm seeing here.
Slide back.
We'll call that 2:55 on that leg, 2:55. you'll see, won't you?
All right. You want to go for it?
I'll pick it up.
You did lose some points in the speed section, and you did lose some points in the stability section, so you can recover your points by getting that anchor.
Which side do you want it on, Andy?
Right side.
Call it 320 for the stability portion. 320.
Don't pull it into the side of the rope.
Leave the rope out of the boat. It's only about 10 feet down there. Stand up. Stand up. Oh, he's doing it.
Andy.
They're fairly dry in those.
Screw it, go! Just go! No, dude, that sucks.
Rory, the rescue duck is the best.
Doesn't matter what I ever say.